yung mababaw na tanong.
Oh.
Why do you always wear a hat?
I don't like to fix my hair. That's my thing. I don't like to fix my hair. So I just put a hat on.
Is it to lessen your kagapuhan because overwhelming yung kagapuhan
mo? What a nice problem.
It was ever since high school. My mom would know this. I just put a hat on, parang, and it did buy me like extra sleep, extra time. So just put it on. Keep it simple. Don't have to think about.
Or say, tatak mo na yon.
It's kind of been, I guess, my trademark of sorts.
Yes, it's a brand equity.
Yon. I was about to say that. Tapos, my other mababo question, yes. Bakit wala kang pores?
Pores, really?
Oo, bakit pinakagandang kutis mo? Lahat, actually, nung in-interview namin kayong dalawa ni Toni, lahat ng mga friends ko sinabi, in person ba, ganyang kaganda talaga kutis? Walang pores?
Well, I don't know. I guess I'm just blessed with good skin. My lolo was an actor also.
That's
right.
Maybe
he came from that bloodline.
Yes.
And then my dad and...
Tito Nestor de Villa, diba?
Right. Tama, yeah. Kid Kulafu, invite everyone.
Yes, please. Kid Kulafu, this April 15, all Philippine cinemas nationwide, the story of Manny before boxing. And then on April 24, we're going to be in the US and Canada. So that's,
wow.
You know, that's a first for me, actually. And then on Tuesday, tomorrow, we have a private screening, invitational screening premiere in Rockwell.
Wow, and it's rated PG.
Rated PG, so buong pamilya. Everyone can watch.
Magulang yaya or, ano, or a trusted
and
guardian.
And you have a brilliant actor in Buboy Villar. Congratulations.
Born, yes, born
I had
play,
that opportunity
Manny.
To do an interview with a kid, and he is brilliant.
Yes, he is.
Congratulations, Paul.
Thank you so
Since
much.
Since all stations okay. will be airing the fight of Mayweather versus Pacquiao, merong gustong i-announce si Boy.
Okay.
Dahil sa kay Boy, bagay yan.
Suportahan ang pabansang kabao, mga kaibigan. Take a video na ginagawa po ninyo ang signature punch ni Manny. How is it done?
Oh ganon?
Oh, ganon?
Boy.
One, two, punch.
And upload using the official hashtag na hashtag one for Pacman.
One for Pacman.
That's right. Ipakita natin sa buong mundo na sa likod ng bawat suntok ni Manny ay ang puwersa ng
sambayan ng Pilipino.
That sounds very good. Log on to oneforpacman.abs-cbn.com. Isang bayan para kay Pacman.
Yes. Pero nakakaloka, boy. Gawin mo nga ulit. Okay, boy.
Go, boy.
Try
mo nga one
lang. Why, parang hindi ko kaya? Why, nalaloka talaga?
Isa lang ganun.
For Pacman.
Tatawagin ko yung, wait, itong guest natin dito na ano, the stage fiancee has to do it with me. Halika na, let's do it.
Do it together. Kid Kulafu.
Halika na, stage fiancee.
Opens 8:15.
Paano? Paano?
One, two, three. One more time. One, two, three.
Oh, ginawa natin. I was
and your shirts. I got you guys some t-shirts.
Wow, thank you.
Don't leave.
Can I
have hers? Okay.
I'll give you later.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat. Get Kulafu, mga kaibigan, ngayong Miyerkules.
That's right, April 15. Yes.
In theaters around the country. Thank you, Miss Toni Gonzaga.
Thank you, Tito Boy.
Maraming salamat.
Thank you, Chris.
Magandang gabi, Pilipinas. Ito po ang Aquino
and Abunda Tonight.